posted up here. Let's see what happens. Intel. It's too far away. Jesus. See, he's going nuts to that. Oh my God. I'm gonna need you to step off your back, miss.
Yes, officer.
Do you know how fast you were going?
Not exactly, but probably pretty fast.
You were going nearly 100 miles an hour. That's way past the limit. I'm gonna need your license.
I am part of a car club, so... But yep, I'll get you my driver's license.
I'm gonna need you to stay off your back until I run this through.
Got it, no problem.
Alexis, alright. You stay right here. Oh, my goodness. Well, I mean, you have no priors or anything. However, you need to be careful speeding like that. There are some unsavory types out here causing problems, and they would have no problem kidnapping a pretty little lady like you. You understand me?
Yeah.
All right. Well, I'm going to let you go with a warning. But you need to slow it down so you don't become a pancake on this roadway.
Got it. Understood.
Alright. I'm going to turn off my lights and drive off, and then you are free to go.
Sounds good. Thank you.
Goodness. Well, she'll get what's coming to her soon.
Hello?
next time.
Put your gun down. Actually, give me your gun. Give me your gun.
I was given an email to be here. You can ask your boss. I'm sorry, what?
Stand here for a second.
Yep.
See your weapon, though.
Yes, I understand. I'm still here. I couldn't hear you. Yes, I can hear you.
Perfect, I can hear you now. Thank you. Get out of the bag over here. Okay, cool. I'm gonna need you to sit down in this chair. But I know you can't see anything, so I'm gonna try to take this bag off your head.
I do, but I can't access any of that.
See, oh, I got it. What the fuck? This is the last time I used a fucking paper bag. Okay, that's fine. She's just not gonna be able to see me. Alright, can you do your thing and help this lady? Maybe cut some eye holes in there?
I understand.
Okay. Okay, go ahead and sit for me, sit chair. That works, I guess. Again, vendor. So, that's fine. I think if you think about slash bag, it might remove it.
Slash bag? Think about slash bag.
Oh, that one? Huh?
Suggestions.
What have we tried so far? X muscle.
Tried smacking her. It didn't work.
Is it a mask?
Is it a mask? Yeah, I do slash mask. Try that.
Funny if you do like the hold your paired muscle and then go to mask. That doesn't work either.
The
period muscle doesn't work at all.
Oh. hate to say it, but fly in, fly out. Big fly out, fly in. Yeah, huh. Good job, team.
Will do.
What'd she do? Super glowy atone to her head?
Yeah,
I'm sorry, I forgot to tell this one that you were coming and kind of sorry about that.
It's fine. We got taken care of.
Think of him like a VIP. Shuffle some cards. What is way for another time, I guess. It's gonna be hard for him to fucking see anything.
God damn it.
Ah, oh, fuck.
Got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Man, go over here in the dark for when she flies back in.
That's a good idea.
Oh, I can't believe this happened. Well, we'll continue this in a moment. Stay up there for me, okay? Keep an eye out on things, because you look normal. Alexis Dawn of the Neon Knights. That is your name, isn't it?
It is.
So, you thought you could come to Los Santos and join the Neon Knights, and no one would notice. You have a very sordid past, don't you, Miss Dawn?
What are you talking about?
Don't play dumb with me, little girl. I know a lot about you. From. I know where you stay, and I know your family.
The only family I have is here.
Oh, really? Is that so? What about your family? Wisconsin.
Pretty sure I wouldn't call them family.
Oh, no? Isn't that what blood relation is for? Family.
Blood doesn't mean anything.
It can mean a lot of things. Your intentions of coming to Los Santos.
What kind of intentions are you looking for?
I'm not looking for anything but the truth, my dear. Let me jog your memory. I think it'd be awfully hard for you to see without those glasses. Okay, I'm trying to actually smack the glasses off you. I'm not trying to kick you.
What the fuck?
Damn it.
I have ways of making you talk, Alexis. That's just a little bit of a start.
Maybe I can get her to talk.
By all means.
What are you doing here?
Well, you see, these men here, they're brought in by me. You have some questions to answer. Can you hear me much more clearly?
Now that the phone has stopped ringing, yes, I can hear you.
You have a phone down here? Interesting.
You have your phone on you?
Thought I gave it to somebody.
Did you not fucking take your phone? Give me your phone.
You have some questions to answer. There's a reason you're here.
How do I know you?
Why don't you search your brain and figure it out? Don't I look familiar?
You look familiar, but I can't place you.
Maybe this will help. How about now?
I know who you are, I just don't remember how I know you.
We've bumped into each other once or twice, possibly. You know someone related to me.
And who would that be?
Ty O'Ryan. Does that ring a bell?
I mean, I remember hearing about...
Maybe you want to ask a couple more questions.
List of individuals in your phone under your contacts that you've been keeping close. You have you not? People you deem dear to you. You know what it's like having a dear friend. It hurt. You know what it sounds like? That you love dearly, is harmed. Quiet, are we? Well, I'll hear you scream. Just you wait. Then we'll see what your loved ones think. Real hard. It's, Cedric Durkins is one of your close friends, I take it.
I mean, clearly Cedric's a knight and I'm a knight.
Is that all?
What else would there be?
I've seen the two of you frequent one another's chunk company as of late. And these text messages. Well, my dear, it's hard to say you don't have a close relationship.
I was introduced to Cedric the first day I moved to city.
Interesting. You've been in the city a few months now, haven't you, Miss Dawn?
Yep.
Came as well. All your little knights are in this bar.
Just leave them all alone. They don't have anything to do with whatever it is that is going on.
Oh, but they do, my dear. Because you're involved, which makes them involved. What would happen if I sent a little text message right now from your phone because after all, you got no way from your family, didn't you?
As I said, I don't have any other family.
But you do. You have a mother, you have a father. I'm sure you can remember them.
Mother and father I walked away from, and who would love nothing more to have anything to do with me. Doesn't sound like family to me.
What about all your friends that you left behind? Live here.
What friends? They all left me.
Why did they leave you?
Why stay?
Was it because you didn't like what dear daddy and mommy were doing? You didn't agree with what they were doing. So you thought, I'm gonna leave with no consequence. You can never escape your past, dear Alexis. It follows you even in death. There is nowhere for you to go that is safe for you. And the sooner you realize that, the sooner you're going to talk. If you don't want to talk, we have ways of making you talk.
I don't know what it is you want to know.
Maybe you'll recognize this.
Do you know what that is, Alexis? Because I'm sure you've seen it before.
Clearly, it's a hand.
Yes, it is a hand. Look closely at the brand, my dear.
Very closely. I'm sure you'll recognize that.
I don't think so, my dear. I think you know exactly what this is.
Some sort of Irish sigil. What about it?
It's your family's sigil, Alexis Dawn. If that is even your real name.
Do
were behind this.
Behind what?
This hand belongs to a cousin of mine. 3 days after you flew into city, he disappeared. Coincidence? I think not. I think you had something to do with it. As a matter of fact, that brand proves that you or your family had something to do with it. Because that brand was not there before.
I kept my business out of my family's business, so whatever they did or didn't do, I wouldn't know.
I think you're holding something back. That back in the bag before it decays further. It's been sitting in cold storage for a while. Just for this moment.
See, the thing about dead things, my dear, is that they don't stay dead for long. Just because he ran into a dead end doesn't mean his story's over. Yours could be over if you don't start talking. Your family, a known family, was responsible, or had hand, if you will, in this gentleman's cousin, and you say you have no business in it. Then tell me, my dear, why were you here just before he was killed? Coincidence? I don't think so.
I don't know who Kai is. I don't know why he was killed. I don't know how he was killed. I don't know anything.
Don't you have ways of making people really tell the truth?
I sure do. Give you something that'll relax you a little, Alexis. You're gonna take that. Don't you feel calmer now, dear Alexis?
That'll really calm her down, won't it? Maybe now you'll feel a bit more talkative.
Have some very interesting names in this phone.
It's just the people I've met in the city.
You must be very popular then. Surely you've been getting to know everyone in the city.
I mean, that is part of what the knights do.
Is it now? So why? A girl from a infamous family. You doing here in Los Santos? With the Neon Knights.
Because the only family that I have is here.
Oh, really? Let's see if we can't find them in here. Interesting. Tobias Kane. He's your boss, isn't he? Down at the arcade?
Yeah, I just started working at the arcade a few days ago.
Yeah, you did. Before that, you did construction. Almost exclusively. Why?
To make money?
Like someone like you needs money.
What do you think I came here with?
I think it's very suspicious that you decided to uproot yourself from a well-to-do family to come to here to do construction. That doesn't make any sense.
When you have nothing left where you are, it makes perfect sense to leave.
And what exactly? Was nothing. It was so terrible that you had to leave home.
Well, you lose your friends. You lose your family. What's left to stay?
And how did you lose your friends and family?
Well, it's not like you can exactly say no to your family. And so when you are not available or have to ditch out on your friends all the time, eventually they get sick of it.
What made you disconnect from your friends?
They disconnected from me.
Do people abandon you?
Nothing new there.
Interesting. Do you think that coming here, making new friends, is going to replace what you lost?
The only family I had left was here.
I think it would be very interesting if your family were sitting next to you in this situation, and if you would be more willing to open up about your past.
My family that's here has nothing to do with this.
You seem awfully protective of them. Tight-lipped, almost. I think I know a way to, loosen that lip of yours.
Should have been more willing to talk.
it is.
No.
This, my dear, is the time you have remaining. Tell me what I need to know. As soon as that ice melts, you're gonna wish it hadn't.
I've answered every question you've asked. What else could you want to know?
Why was my cousin murdered?
I don't know. I don't know your cousin.
Don't lie to us.
There's something you're not telling me. I've been doing some deep digging. I don't come on assumptions. I come on evidence. You wouldn't be here if the evidence didn't lead your direction.
I don't know what evidence you think you have.
It led straight to you. At least your involvement. You sure as hell might not have stabbed him and cut off his hand, but you had something to do with it. And you're going to let me know who was in charge of that murder. Otherwise, another person that I know you know might get hurt.
I don't know who had anything to do with his murder.
Now, I don't want to hurt my cousin, Aiden, but I know that will be what loosens those lips. That's not what I meant to do. But maybe this is motivation for you. I'm going to let him have his fun. I need to keep up appearances upstairs.
And I so enjoy having fun. Don't worry.
When I leave,
it's
the last chance you'll have before I head out. Talk.
I don't know what you want. I don't know who did it.
I tried to be nice. Well, now you're just gonna have to suffer without me. That was your last chance. You know the other questions I need you to ask her. Do what you need to do and text me when it's done. Good luck, Miss Dawn.
She's gonna need it.
Gentlemen. She'll talk. They always talk. One way or another. I will get a name.
Guess what? I don't see you at all. make up your mind of where you're going.
Having trouble?
Do what?
Are you having trouble?
No, just ran out of gas.
You good?
Yeah.
All right.